can be summed up as a collection of memories. These memories are what defines a man, good or bad. Here unfolds the story of a boy living a similar life as compared to yours and having a similar school. This is the story of Yash. Yash is a brilliant boy. He is one of the most extraordinary and intelligent students of his class, but he is treading down a path that he can never return from and will regret for the rest of his life.
Friction is caused by the irregularities on the two surfaces in contact.
It is obvious that the force of friction will increase if the two surfaces are pressed.
The force required to keep the object moving with the same speed is a measure of sliding friction.
Necessary even. When your teacher is writing, its chalk particles stick to the blackboard.
When one body rolls over the surface of another body, the resistance.
Yes, mom, coming.
Have you seen the integrated project of Yash?
Oh my God, such a
marvelous, yes.
Such
brilliant.
Yes, exactly.
And the imagination and creativity in his work.
Mm.
It's really
a lot. He has changed a lot. I just had a word with her parents. The parents were saying, "Ma'am, nowadays he's not paying more time towards playing games on internet. Now he just utilizes the information which is provided by the internet, or the laptop or the computers, and he will complete the task. Now he's not wasting his time on it. I'm just glad to see that he is improving.
My God, what a confidence and body language he has.
Exactly,
he has
changed.
Lovely. And he writes so well.
Mm.
Everything without any help from anywhere, not from internet. Or he wrote it on his own and he just spoke it. And it was outstanding.
And nowadays he's giving answers also. And for the things which I feel like
his work is always a real perfection for the class. I always show it to the other students and tell him. And tell them that yes, see the kind of work he does.
As I was saying that whenever I feel like that I'm not confident about these things or I'm not upgraded, I usually ask him yes whether I'm right or not regarding any.
Certainly, he's a very regular of the class.
Yes.
Truly, and a well-behaved child.
Yeah, he's damn well-behaved.
When the other students there, even if you are not well, you're not teaching and they're doing some activity, he's so engrossed in his work that you feel like appreciating him for whatever work he does.
Exactly. Yes.
Excellent. And whatever performance he has shown in the exam, it's outstanding. And plus, if you talk to the parents, they also feel the same way, that the child is literally focused towards his studies.
I wish I can have the same child.
Yes. I wish he may remain the same.
Yesterday, we have read about pole and pin pole. And we have reached to the destination where you should know how to process petrol from the crude oil, right? So the basic question arises, sir, in real condition and what are the process being utilized in converting petrol from the crude. Now, this happens. Have you heard the name PCRA?
Yes, sir.
Stands for curling fast. Yes, carry on, please.
Sir, PCRA stands for Pakistan Gear Resource Association.
Shame on you. Really disgusting. And I was expecting a lot that you will do in a very fast attempt. You fail in ways. What the PCR is?
Sir, it stands for Petroleum Conservation Resource Research Association.
Okay. Wow, very good. And what is it all about? Can you explain me?
Sir, it guides them how to do proper maintenance of the petrol.
Wow.
And they also tells them what are the ways we can minimize the use of petroleum.
Wow, very good.
Yes.
Wow. Now, you see this boy. This is not the first time that is giving the answers. He is the person who is working behind you. He is not a regular part of you, though he is a part of the school system. He is telling discipline in the classes. And outside the classes, he is also playing part of it. Proud of it. I am really proud of it. Thank you.
I will also play with you all.
Cut.
will also play with you all.
अरे तू तो अपना स्टार है यार,
चलो ना भागिए।
जा रहे हैं, जा रहे हैं।
I'm so proud of you, my son. Tell me, what do you want?
Mom, I want video games.
Have you decided? Have you made up your mind what you want?
Yes, Mom.
Okay. I'll talk to your father when he comes home. Let me see what we can give.
System, I think they're comfortable with Martin.
जीत गए। क्या हुआ मम्मी? अरे थोड़े देर बाद आते हैं ना, रुको ना थोड़ा। कौन पड़ेगा सर खेले? अरे यार क्या बोलना चाह रहे हो?
Yash, get up! What are you doing? What the hell are you doing in the class? Sorry, my foot! You're sleeping! Get out of the class! Immediately! Sleeping always in the class. I don't know what the hell are you doing in this school.
Pulling, action.
Rajni, yes. Are you aware about Yash?
Oh yes, I remember. He was last year. He was there in my class.
Oh yes, yes, I know.
I teach him English.
Right now, I'm teaching him geography.
How is he in geography?
He is very bad now.
My goodness, he never submits his work, and I'm really annoyed.
From last 1.5 weeks, I'm behind him. Please submit your file. Please submit your paper. He's not doing it.
And even the almanac note is not working. God knows what he does at home. Every time he's there without a book in the class.
She was saying talks, ma'am. Very good. Is busy either on Facebook, WhatsApp, computer, laptop, mobile games, that's it.
Now
he
I
don't go out of the room as well.
His only reason is because he's getting very, very techno savvy these days. He's not able to pay attention towards studies, and he's not submitting his work, and plus he's not paying attention. And half of the time you'll find him sleeping at home.
Right now the kids are not able to understand technologies. They are using it in a different way, and which is going to deteriorate them from the study.
They need to understand the positive traits of these technologies which are being available to them.
Exactly.
And these availability may not be get confused with the kind of thing they are getting mingled up with. Like they are not paying attention to the studies, they are not behaving properly.
And last year, I remember when he was there on the stage and he was speaking about a story in English during his assembly. At that time, he spoke so well. Now, just look at the physical gesture also of his.
He's unwilling. You ask him a question and he'll say, ma'am, I don't know the answer. Ready?
Action.
isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
So where is the report? Report card. I'm sure you have not done well. That is why you are not able to face me. What? From A1 you've gone down to B1. This is shocking. But where did you fumble? Where did you go wrong? Is it because of the video games that I give you? And this is how you pay us back? I am ashamed of you. And more than that, I'm ashamed of myself that I gave you the video games. At once I gave in to your wishes. And this is what I get back in return. Now it's all over for you. You are grounded. You are not going out with your friends. You are not going for movies. Nothing. You will sit in your room and you will study. Your TV time will also be monitored. I am shocked. I don't know what will I tell your father when he comes back.
I will also play with you all.
तू खेलेगा भाई, तू खेलेगा।
हम
जा कंप्यूटर गेम खेल।
अरे भाई, अबे खिलानो ना यार, अरे खिलानो ना यार।
चल जा कंप्यूटर गेम खेल। तू जा कंप्यूटर गेम खेल, हम जाते खेल।
चल।
And so ends the story of Yash, a life that could have got so much potential has got down the drain. I hope this society will never harbor a story like Yash.